stars and see.
The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
How many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? Many people.